The beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out.
This is O'Brien. Are you there?
Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. Like I told you, there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got too close. I almost got caught.
You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Yeah? Well, I don't think I got a lot of choice here. Do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on their shop.
Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
No shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes.
They're
almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon.
Something's out there.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
Yeah, I guess they do.
God, I think there might still be something buried deep in their massively deformed heads that remembers what they once were.
Jesus, you don't think they're aware of?
No, we've done the CT scans. They might as well be brain dead, in human terms.
What's that mean?
Well, what it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there? O'Brien!
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.